this video, I'm going to walk through the new unified cross-connect experience when placing an order using a digital LOA token. We have introduced a new ordering experience that allows for an easier, more precise step-by-step process for placing cross-connect orders. This experience introduces an updated design as well as new scheduling functionalities. So let's walk through the ordering process. From the portal homepage, navigate to the Orders and Tickets dropdown and select cross-connects. Here, you will see the new tile titled Cross-Connect with Digital LOA. Select this tile, and then select the option Use a Digital LOA. Here, you can now select the applicable LOA to your Z-Side partner and then click Next. We now land on the configuration module. Select the applicable A-Side IBX for your connection, and then click Assign Port Information to begin entering your A-Side connection details as usual. Once you have finished entering your details, confirm your selection and verify that the information entered is correct. At this point, if you would like to hold your order to match the date your circuit is enabled, you may enter the circuit delivery date here. You may also add any additional instructions or files to help complete your request at this point. Once you have finished, click Next. You will now land on our new scheduling calendar module. Previously, you were presented with options for selecting scheduling types. Now, you are presented with and may select the completion date that works best for you through a calendar view. We will suggest the ideal completion dates for you, and these dates will be marked with an F for flexible. These dates also now provide a discounted installation charge. You may also select days within our guaranteed standard delivery interval, marked with an S for standard. In instances where you need an expedited installation, you may select expedited delivery dates. These are marked with an E for expedite and also allow you to select a desired time for installation. Expedited orders require review and approval, and additional charges will apply. Once you have selected your desired complete by date, click Next. Now, verify your ordering contact information and edit as necessary. You can also see at the bottom if you would like to see your order summary of details inputted thus far in the process. You may click the button Show Order Summary, and you will see these details here. Once you have finished verifying the contact information, click Next. Lastly, review your order before submitting by verifying your A-side and Z-side information, complete by date, pricing, and contact information. If you need to input any required purchase order information, you may do so at this point as well. Once you review the terms and conditions and accept, you may submit your order. Upon submission, you will land on the order confirmation page with your order number and tracking information. This completes our demo of the new unified cross-connect ordering experience with Digital LOA Token. For additional information or questions, please refer to our product documentation site. Thanks for watching. Thank you.